you got there? Did you ride that from Kentucky?
I rode that from Kentucky. I had a little trouble getting over Jellicoe Mountain, but after that, it was all pretty smooth.
What kind of gas mileage you getting with it?
I'm thinking about 60.
Now, I understand that you started out with this and you traded it for like a $50,000 hot rod and got it back.
Yeah, I got to go home and put my rotor cover back together, but you know, it'll all work out.
I know it will, brother. Can you give a peace sign while you're doing it?
Oh, yeah!
Thanks, brother.
Oh, yeah, he just got picked up by the way.